another way to find the bridge across the river. I've been wandering around aimlessly in a state of...
Well, here we are in London on Sunday in Queen's Park Market with Massimo Nocerino, our Pizza Italian Academy instructor. How are you today?
Very well, yeah. We are here in Queen's Park Farmers Market, where all the products has to be organic, from the meat, from the eggs, so fruit and veg. And we sell the pizza every Sunday here.
This is an example that pizza is very popular even on Sunday.
Oh, yes, definitely. We normally sell around 100 pizzas on lunchtime, in 2 hours' time, so we get very busy. So you have to be very fast.
Can you suggest it to someone who would like to become a pizza chef in this moment?
Well, of course, if you have become a pizza chef, if you want to move to England or different part of the world, I will recommend to make sure you speak English, because he has to speak English now as a pizza chef. If you work in, even if you don't work in England, you work in Australia, in America, or on the ship, cruise, or anywhere. So
I think this is the first important advice to give.
Yeah, of course, you need to know, are you making pizzas first, but also the language is important to work any part of the world these days. So English has to be part of your packaging as well. So
not only training in pizza with us, but also to learn properly English.
I definitely recommend that, because it's no point to leave Italy if you want to travel and find a job different place. If you don't speak English, at least you don't gonna get a job.
And about the training, just 2 words about the training that you can do.
Yeah, well, the training we do here is a street food, also hard to run in pizza business. So with all this packaging to learn the pizza method and the run business, so I can help to even found jobs, how to buy all the equipment, how to found the pitches on markets, events, so I give you nice packaging for that.
Everything starting from scratch.
Absolutely, everything from scratch. We do our sourdough, as used to be many years ago, traditional way, and then I teach how to stretching, I use the wood fire oven. Everything about the pizza we learn with me.
Perfect, thank you. So for now, that's all. See you to the next video. Bye bye.
And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.